wanted to. And how many times I've told you, you're not investing